it's going to be pretty tough for me coming into these matches because I haven't had any match play in the last 2 or 3 months. I've had this bad knee injury and pulled the ligaments in my right knee, and I hurt myself, re-hurt it again at Wembley. That's a tournament in London. And so I thought I'd fly straight back here and practice at the T-Bone Racquet Club here on the indoor sport face court, which is the same surface that we'll be using in Houston. Now the other boys are all over in Bologna, Italy at the moment, and they're playing on a different type indoor surface with different balls and under different conditions, and they're going to have to fly back 3 or 4 days before the Houston matches. So I figure I'm going to have a little bit of an edge over them this way, whereas they'll have an edge on me in match play.
Many people think now that you're blossoming into the greatest player in the world. How far from maturity do you think you are?
Oh, I'd say I could, you know, the next 2 years I could improve, just a little bit more, 27.
Uh-huh. Is there any age you're supposed to peak at?
I would say 29, 30, yeah. You're not going to get any better, you know, physically. Uh-huh. Your body's completely grown then.
Yeah.
And mentally, I don't think you can learn too much more about the game. If you haven't learned it by then, well, you're not going to learn too much.
Yeah. It might be interesting to hear the point standings now, who you feel you'll play and who's the number one in the WCT.
Well, at the moment I'm running in six, but I've been dropping every week. Last 2 months.
Don't drop too low.
2 months ago I was number one in the point standing, and I haven't played any tournaments, and each week I've been kind of going down, and now I stand at number six, and I believe Ken Rosewell's number three, and so at the moment it looks as if I'm going to play Rosewell in the quarterfinals in Houston.